In Ugadi's atmosphere, prices of vegetables and fruits are seeing a rise. Customers fear that the prices will skyrocket again.
Prices is drastically increased actually. And you can see like beans is now, earlier used to buy a 40 rupees, now it's 140. Might be the reason due to like lack of water resource, and then summer, usually summer like prices will be increased. It's definitely affecting common man.
In the Vijayanagar market, the prices of vegetables like capsicum, drumsticks, beans, carrots have gone up.
And beans 140, no? Beans, kg 140. Summer and item is a lack of
appa bere bislu bere item hengagide batte idu ya color bandu bisli
ya maine se abhi mod sa pad gaya
ha
customer ko bolne ke liye bhi bezaar hota aa khareed le aata item mol zyada karke chale aata.
Vendors say that the rising temperature is a contributing factor to this. Carrots prices is rupees 80 per kg. The price of bell peppers at Hopcoms is rupees 136 per kg. Since it's summers, fruits like oranges are rupees 140 per kg. And watermelons prices rose as well. Women say that it is difficult for them to manage as they cook these vegetables on a daily basis. Since they are expensive, they either buy less or sometimes don't buy at all. They manage with some other vegetables.
इस बार का एवरेज रेनफॉल बहुत कम जा रहा है. एक नंबर, दो नंबर की टेम्परेचर बहुत बढ़ जा रहा है. वेजिटेबल के लिए प्रॉपर इरिगेशन चाहिए, तो इरिगेशन का पानी तो उतना फैसिलिटी नहीं है. इसलिए जहाँ जहाँ फैसिलिटी है उधर से आ रहा है. अब जिन लोग ऑलरेडी लगा दिए तो उनको तो प्रॉफिट नहीं हो रहा है, लॉस हो रहा है. तो उस प्रॉफिट को लेने के लिए जहाँ अभी इरिगेटेड पार्ट है उसी से ले रहे, तो पैसा ज्यादा लेंगे.